Poke has been gone for a couple of days, and he just came back, and he found the cat food, so he's gonna help himself to the cat food, but he's gonna adjust the bowl just the way he wants it, so he can get in and get it. He doesn't like that side because it was a little tall. There he goes. Eating the cat food. Today, Poke was eaten. Oh wait, he's gonna go get a drink. He was eating raw hamburger meat, but he's gonna go get a drink. Look, he's such a pig, he has it hanging out his mouth still. He's looking over his food right now. Oh, he is taking a couple bites of the tomato, but I don't think he realizes yet that there is another grape there. He just seen it, I think. He's gonna go in for the kill. Yep, there you go. Told you, always likes the grapes the best. My turtle is eating.